My name is Andrea. I've had 2 sessions of hypnosis now. I found it a very positive experience that I had learned that I can actually control myself through self-hypnosis, through telling myself that I can control my behavior. I haven't had a cigarette in 8 days. I feel great, and I really think that I can continue to do this. And I appreciate all the help that I've got. Chris has been great, and I think that he could help anybody who is open to the idea.